NYPD doesn't have a clue what was going on here. They don't even know who owns the place. Apparently there were guards on duty 24/7, but they can't find any of them. Only the victims. They confiscated hundreds of digital files showing various angles of this glass box. Once in a while, they show some blurred shape pass through, but only a few frames. Then on the night of the murders, on camera, this appears.
Spotter control, give me a report by the numbers. Report one.
Run!
What the hell?
The other camera saw nothing, and as soon as this thing moved, it disappeared.
Forensics?
The bodies were violently mutilated, but no prints, no DNA, no fibers. Completely clean.